name is Tom Drake, professional skateboarder, and I've been skateboarding since the time the dinosaurs walked the earth. And this is what you have to show other people if you want to be in this tubular world today. I'm going to show you this exercise here that you don't, so you don't look like a chump. One of the first things you're going to have to learn is bombing into that young half pipe. And at my age, you have to make sure you do it correctly, because I'm now on Medicare and I have to make sure that I can get to the hospital on time. You might ask, what do I do once I get in that tubular half pipe? Well, shut up and I'll tell you. First thing you have to do is do what they call a boneless, and let me show you how that goes. Tubular world that we're exercising today. One thing that so many kids today, they've learned how to get into the half pipe, but they haven't really learned how, some of them remember the old classic moves. Unfortunately, most everybody that was my contemporaries are all in the convalescent home out in Woodland Hills, and they even removed the wheels off their beds so they can't even move anymore. I'm here to tell you that I'm still shredding the gnar out here and holding up the reputation of all us old birds out here. And three cheers for shredding the gnar and onward as long as I can do it and stand up. Amen. And that's how you, those three tricks I just showed you are the three you have to learn and know if you're going to be in the tubular world of skateboarding. Again, this has been Tom Drake, A Few Minutes With, and Shred the Gnar.